Hi, I'm Shaun Niles.
Hi everyone.
My name is Shaun Niles and my name is Shaun Niles. How did I get into dance? I was, I think, 15, coming home from secondary school on the bus. Heard some girls talking about this college called the Brit School. And because I'm a stalker, I followed them on the bus to the Brit School and got a prospectus, applied, and the rest is history. The feeling I get when I perform is nervousness first, get nervous, then just excitement and just happiness really. Can't wait to get on stage and can't wait to bang out the choreo and take in the crowd and take in the sight of seeing those people cheering for you and all the good stuff it brings. The advice I give to a new generation of dancers is to take as much class as possible. I know a lot of people nowadays just go into YouTube and everyone's in like a YouTube frenzy and they're like, YouTube won't teach you how to dance. It will just teach you how to like somebody else, how they dance. It won't teach you how to dance yourself. So don't get stuck in a mentality of, oh, I want to watch this video, oh, I want to watch that video, oh, I want to choreograph like that person. Try and do as many classes as you can so you can find yourself as a dancer before you try and copy somebody else. Find yourself first.
Miss Janet.